GRA 501. Well, there's so much going on today, and yesterday somebody pointed out that the view count on a lot of videos was at 301. So, and it wasn't moving. So I tested it out for myself and watched people make comments, and the view count didn't change. So this is my recommendation page, you know, what to watch recommended. So I guess my question is to those people that know something about numbers, because here we go. 301. And this was on 416, 301. I don't know if it's some kind of a code that they're flagging these videos. 301. Maybe they're flagging these videos. 301. For whatever reason. Maybe it's so that they can view them. 301. 301. 301. Now, on his site alone, he's got three videos that are all standing at 301. It might have moved now, but I sat and watched comments, and the view count did not change. So let's go to my favorites or my subscriptions page. Let's see. 301. He's excellent to watch too. So, but yeah, three of his vids are at 301. There's something up with that number, and I don't know what else it could be other than some kind of a program number. 301. It's just such an odd number to be stuck at. 301. 301. Just thought that was really interesting. 301. I don't know. I don't get it. 301. 301. You notice they're all about what is going on with the money and with what happened in Boston. And my prayers do go out to them. 301. Mox News has a couple that are at 301. 301. 301. 301. 301. 301. I mean, 301, it's definitely flagging videos that are on all the current events. 301, 301. So, you tell me, 301. 301. You guys tell me what you think. 301. I don't know. John Moore, 301. Maybe it is changing. 301. 301. 301. 301. This is just kind of bizarre. 301. 301. Alrighty. Question of the day. What does it mean? 301. 301. Okay. As always, God bless. Prayers go out to the families and all the people in Boston who've been affected by this latest tragedy. God bless.